tremendous, tremendous B'nai Aliyah. Mit Hashem by Eich, we're such B'nai Aliyah. Mit Hashem.
There's one thing that we see in our modern world of young John Lake in the first 32 years, that things that were built from generations, cities, and other places that took years and years and years until it was built up today, in the world there are traces of destruction. Like with one Hasman from one bomb, to put away a city that was built in hundreds of years, make it to nothing. And the thing is, the person has to think twice. Why am I in such a world with such a turmoil? But there's another thing that also that we see today, that people that were on the top of the world of money, suddenly overnight, they just lost everything. Overnight, nobody would say it's someone that built up such big banks. If he has a deficit, someone who's a year for third, but to go out clean without anything, that's something that's very surprising. We all acknowledge that there is Hashem is the ruler of the world. And everything that's going on is with his agreement.
His will.
So we have to think over here, what does he want from us that he put us into a world that is so destructive, so overnight nothing? There's one thing that people that don't think about, but you have to think about. Everything that a person possesses is not in Muzak, it's not in the same Zak in the Kav, that he can't lose it. Also, richness, Rechush, buildings, whatever, all are apt to not stay stable. Everything can be lost. The one thing that a person does not lose, and it cannot be lost, it's only his mistress that he doesn't understand. This no one can take away from him. He put on stone today. The other Baba that's waiting for this is waiting for him. Someone wants to come and take away the mistress because they can't. No, is that an obstacle that he can take away? Okay, Hashem is showing him up again. He built the world. He developed it. Let's see how much existence he was putting to it. I saw you with one last moment and one bomb. I really do want to know it. The only thing that was left over was the things that aren't bombed out, that was left. That's that only the mitzvahs. Just to tell you a story of another. In Sefer Vayikra, the mother says, a person has three good friends in his life. Three good friends. One is his mommy, he loves him. The other one is holding and supporting him. The second is the chaveyim, the third is the family that he's in. So on these three things, a person is
existence.
His existence is taboo in these three things. Let's try and make it let's make an experiment to see if this is true or not. He's good friends or good friends. Because as I'll say, the person who's been with him on this world, 70 years, 80 years, and wants to go away someplace, after that, he's going to go someplace. The day that he has to leave the world, and he has to go to the other place, who goes with him always? Because the money that he has didn't budge from the house money 1 foot. It didn't go in all to his Leviathan. The chaver that he has went to the Leviathan, but as soon as the Leviathan was finished, they went home. He's not here anymore, that's all. The third one, the Mishpacha, makes the Yoni Avedis, but also it's a limit of time. A week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and then he's forgotten completely. that means everything that he possessed over here did not help him at all to where he's going, and the person has to go. He can't talk himself into it, and he's going to live here forever. There's no such person. Who goes along with him? So, I'll say, here you see the best friend was his tool that he put on, Shmuel Shabbos. This is going along with him till the end, and this will be made, say, he needs to do it in the meditation.
Advocate, a good lawyer.
That would put him into the most biggest enjoyment that he ever had in his whole being, the time of young age. What he's thinking over life. There's a lot of them, a big message that's given over with us. But each one will have to go through, each one will think about what am I going to take along with me for my eternal life. And put the finger on this, and this and this. This no one can take from me, and this is my position. Hashem should help the Lord, and both of us will come to be this one.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.